Senator Ransom Hubbard, you are acutely aware. I believe he is in travel, so I will be sitting in. We have four bills on the agenda, and we have voting sheets. We certainly have a quorum. We have voting sheets from all the members. I know I submitted my own. And four bills.
First bill is S-2054, introduced by Senator Flanagan, an act to amend the public authorities law in relation to prohibiting the formation of a subsidiary of a public authority without prior permission of the legislature.
That's how they got me to come down here. They said, we have one of your bills, and if you don't come, we're not going to pass it. All right, this bill passed last year 60-0. Move to report. Are any negative votes?
No negative votes.
Okay.
Next bill is S-2583. Introduced by Senator Ranzenhofer, an act to amend the not-for-profit corporation law in relation to the regulation of cemetery corporations.
This bill passed last year 58-0 and move to report. Any negative votes?
No negative votes.
Okay.
Next bill is S-3032, sponsored by Senator Funke, an act to amend the New York State Urban Development Corporation Act in relation to creating the New York State Innovative Energy and Environmental Technology Program.
All right, this bill was Maziar's bill last year, moved out of corpse and remained in the Finance Committee. Move to report. Any negative votes?
No.
This is being referred to the Finance Committee.
Okay, referred to Finance again. All right, here's the deal. Out of respect to all of you, see this? You got the agenda, right? If everyone just smiles, I'll take that as tacit approval that the first two lines are going to be read, not all 89 thereafter. Council loves that.
Yes. S-3353, introduced by Senator Ranzenhofer, an act to repeal Chapter 154 of the laws of 1921 relating to the Port Authority of New York and New Jersey, et al.
Et al. There we go. All right, this bill passed the Senate last year, 58-0. I move to report. Any negative votes?
Yeah.
All right. Thank you. Appreciate